Hey, it's your friend Steve. So welcome back. This is your friend Steve versus the internet. I'm using all 32 teams, seeing what my record is at the end of the day. Currently 7-0. Pretty good. Not bad. Next is the Vikings, who I think is on Madden. It's a pretty good team. Defense is a little question mark, but two good receivers, a good running back, and Kirk Cousins. But we'll see. It's a home game. Versus the Cardinals. All right. Little Kyle Murray. That's fine. And I kick off. Good. I'm feeling pretty. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. I'm feeling pretty confident. Last game, we had a really good game against Aaron Rodgers, and I was the Bears. So, Vikings are much better than the Bears. I don't like that. I don't like people breaking tackles on me. It's not fun. Okay. Thank you. Gonna run around with little Kyle Murray. Oh, I thought I turned around in time. They have a lot of receivers. They have more Robert Anderson, and then friggin' D Hop. So nice stop. I'll take the stop. Really hope we can get him. Golly. Too much. Who is that? I don't even know who 81 is. Ooh, I like Connor in real life, but Connor in the game is not a good running back. Especially if that's what you're going to be doing. Not good. That's good. 3-8 is perfectly acceptable. Oh, come on, fumble that ball. We could do. It's kind of what you expect. Oh, this could be an easy rushing touchdown if he realizes what I'm doing. And he did. He did. It's okay. 7-0. No, we found a lot of weakness in this defense. I don't think I have the cornerbacks to stop this offense. Really gonna have to like figure out how to just get a pick or something. Three-yard line is perfectly acceptable. I don't think they have the firepower to stop my team, so. All right. Good way to start the game. K. Gotta fight from the bottom. Good job. At the end of the day, you're a running team. You have two of the best, you have the best, one of the best running backs in the game. And one of the best receivers, to be honest with you. I just don't like their quarterback. And defense is awful. I'll take the first down. Stay on your feet, young man. Don't like the number four, though. Oh, step out of bounds. Oh, Kurt, better throw. That was an easy touchdown. Easy touch. Easy, Teddy. Ooh, nice hit stick. Big stop. We can get the ball back here. This is a very winnable game. Easy tut. Easy tut. Fuck. I was really hoping he would go up the middle. It's okay. Plenty of time. See what we can do. Oh, Kurt, that was an easy touchdown, bro. Easy touchdown. Adam Thielen, bro. Bro. All right. Yeah, one more down. All right, one more shot to the end zone. If not, kick a field goal. Can't take a sack here. All right, one more shot to the end zone. Timeout. I mean, has to be in the end zone. Got it. Justin Jefferson, don't stop believing. Get the ball at half. Try to not let him return this for a touchdown. Thank you. Shit, might as well. That was all right. Probably should just done a screen. That's all right. Good game so far. Man, you're gonna leave them wide open in the flats. I mean, might as well. Man, give me those plays all the time. I'm gonna take them. That's fine. 3 yards. Adam Thielen. Feeling it, Thielen. Golly, dude. Got it. Nope. Didn't give it to me. Damn, dude. It's all that matters. First downs, baby. First downs all day, every day. There we go. 21-14, I'll take it. See where we're at. Gotta play some defense on this one. God, 91's a monster. Nice. 22-yard line, all right. Let's see what we do here. What are we doing? All right. I mean, if he figures out he could spread me out, and I don't have enough corners to cover him, I might be in trouble. Dude, he's gonna fumble that ball. I pray to God, let him fumble that ball. grown man, James Conner. Okay. Oh, what? Wow. Wow. Okay, let's not let anything happen. Let's not let anything bad happen to him. I'm a gambler, baby. I'm going down this field, spending three minutes and 3 seconds. I'm going to kick myself a field goal and win this game. That's what I'm going to do. Ooh, if he fumbled that, I would have been so pissed. It's gonna be 2 minutes. Let's try something. What I did. Plenty of time left, though. Don't know really what that was about, but. That's game.